just moments away from puck drop. Both teams seem ready to go. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Shot! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Slides the puck across to Petty. Here's a short pass to Tarasenko. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Columbus has it in their own zone. He looks deep to Richardson. Takes the pass. Not able to connect. Slides the puck down low. With the bank pass. Can't find his man. Receives the pass. Sends the pass over. And he comes up with it. The Senators have it now. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Quick. And he makes the save. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Richardson's won the draw. Can't connect. Columbus with possession in their own zone. Moves the puck across to Tarasenko. Devastating collision.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Moves it to Petty. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot. Too much congestion in front. Quick pass to Richardson. Moves the puck along the half wall. Richardson's got it in the offensive zone. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Hammers it on net. Shuts him down. Columbus has possession of it now. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance. And a great save. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. Takes the feed. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Columbus has it near the wall. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it! Columbus gets the game's first goal here, now leading 1-0.
I like the way that they played this period. You get some ebb and flow, sure, but now they've got the lead and they can control the pace.
Senators goal.
Scoops up the puck now. Nice zone entry from the right side. Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. Pushes it across to Alfredson. The Senators move to the offensive zone. Alfredson's got it against the boards. From the blue line. Turns him away. Directs it on over to a point. Fires it into the offensive zone. Columbus has it behind the net. And now he passes up to Alfredson. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Moves the puck. Handles the pass at center. Pokes it away in his own end. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. The Kings are being called for tripping. As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Stones him with the blocker. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Play comes to a stop, and let's see what the call is. Referee Gilles Levesque's going with a major here, Ray.
And he's making the right call, James. This is the most dangerous hit in the game. The possibility of serious injury is great from this play.
Takes the feed, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Trying to dump it out, and manages to clear the zone. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Nice pass. Columbus gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. Petty stick handling in his own zone. Jabs the puck away. Into the corner. Can't connect. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And now he moves it to Alfredson. Hard blast. Oh, that's using the body there on the block. And they can't connect. Grabbed along the board by Quick. Here he is in front. Feeling all sorts of heat in the defensive end, trying to clear. 59 seconds to go. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Richardson's got it across the line. Here's a short pass to Quick. Handles the puck. Takes the pass. Here he is, wrists it on net.
That's a good scoring chance too, James, but that puck's got
to get shells gets the
house.
Play continues here. 20 minutes is complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. Columbus has a 1-0 lead after the first 20 minutes of play. Solid effort at both ends of the rink.
Zone, moving the puck. Cuts him into the wall. James, there's the difference. difference between getting by or getting crunched. He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flattened.
Now a quick pass to Quick. Unleashes a cannon! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Champions lugging the puck. And here's the pass to Tarasenko. And they fail to go tape to tape. Keeps a hold of the puck after that knock. Pass across to Kidd. And now he tries to get it across to Petty. Puck picked up by a coin. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the back half of this period, Columbus is trying to build on that one-goal lead. Nice job tying up his opponent. Slides the puck over. The Senators scoop it up along the boards. Quick's got it in the defensive end. Looking for space inside the D zone. And now he angles it across to Alfredson. Picks it up! Here we go! Turn that chance aside. Again the denial by the goaltender.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Here they come, three of them. Turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Columbus gains a hold of possession. Moves it to Richardson. Steps across the blue line. Couldn't complete the play. Quick's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Buries it for the goal. Guess they didn't need that power play.
I guess not. They were really attacked the front of the net. They beat the goaltender, and now they'll lose the power play, but I guess it really doesn't matter.
Take the goal. Petty's one possession. Puck scooped up by a coin. Big play inside the defensive zone. Sends the pass down low. And the hut's broken up. Passes ahead from the right side. Skates to the crease. Denied by the goaltender.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Columbus putting in a pretty complete effort to this point as they lead it here late in the second. Richardson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Another chance here on the man advantage.
It's never much fun being on the ice for a shorthanded goal against. They'll have to go and try and fix that right now.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck.
Time of the penalty. 16 minutes.
Trying to get it down the ice. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Puck grabbed by Richardson. Off target. Cuts to the paint. Right in the low slot. He scores.
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work he's done on the power play will help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
Win it. And now it's grabbed by Quick. And he'll love the puck back inside the defensive zone. Columbus has possession of it now. Puts a little mustard on the hip to knock the puck loose. Quick feed down low. Unable to reach that one.
1 minute left.
Less than a minute to go here in the second. Quick's got the puck along the wing. Great balance as he scoops it back up. Columbus plays it along the wing. To stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. drop the puck here in period number three. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Sends the pass over. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And let's see what the call is. Kids going to the box for tripping.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
The Senators once again send out their power play unit.
As someone who played a lot on the power play, you get one early in a game, it gives you more confidence. They look like they're ready to get another one.
And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Columbus gains the zone. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Columbus has generated a lot of offense tonight, and they need it big time early in this third period. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Takes the feed. And that one stopped.
Mox needs to be better. He knows that. While he makes a good save there, both he and the team haven't been very sharp.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Senators lead it 4-1. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Jagr's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
He scores. No hold in a second here. They're saying no goal.
Immediately, this is waved off. This is not going to be a goal. The Kings' reaction to this play was immediate. The bench didn't like it, and neither did their goalie.
And they have continued to beak with the officials, and it seems to be working. No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Up along the wing. With possession along the wall. Feeds it down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
Sends it to the cross side. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out. They're going to go.
Yeah, he jumped in pretty quickly after his teammate got hurt. He wants to defend here. A clear winner right there. Well, punch out some frustration is what happened there. He's just been a long night, and they just want this over as well.
Yeah, this is essentially delaying the inevitable here. Well, the crowd's right back into this one after a pretty spirited tilt just moments ago. Columbus wins the draw.
5-minute major for fighting.
Picked up along the wall by Wilson. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Here's an on-man rush. The Kings played along the wing. That's blocked. Taken by Quick. Sends it ahead to Alfredson. The Senators take it along the wall. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Whiffs on that. Dropped again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
And that one's broken up. Clears the puck. Sends it down low. Along the half wall with the puck. Manages to hang on. From the boards, he takes that pass. Takes the feed. Shot from the point. Blocked in traffic. In all alone on the breakaway. She scores! What a dangle!
That's why you have to be ready. Puck comes on the stick, and she makes no mistake. A short little breakaway, a perfect shot.
Doesn't necessarily have time on their side, but they do have some momentum.
They're going to need a lot more, James. One is great. They need another one just to get within
Kings
one.
Goal.
The Kings will play for the defensive zone.
Nice pass. Jagger's had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Nothing doing on that. Scooped up along the wall by a coin. Hangs onto the puck. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Fails to find the open man. Puck picked up by Tarasenko. Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Petty's back to doing what he needs to do, and that's playing hockey. He's got to generate some chances. He had a 5-minute rest there on his fighting penalty a little earlier.
Oh, what a save with the glove! Moss decides that it's time to breathe for a moment here.
For him or for his team, he's been busy tonight, and in a close game, you want to make sure that you're focused in on the next play.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Columbus has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Stays with it. Handles the puck. And now it's to Alfredson. And sends it just out of reach. The Senators gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends it over. He scores! That's three on the night!
It doesn't matter where it is either. The hat trick is always an unbelievable feeling. They're so hard to come by.
Columbus up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Puck scooped up by Kidd. Columbus looks to go on the attack. And he regains control of the puck. And on the breakaway!
SA Mempa.
How did he keep that one out? What a save!
A last gasp here. That looks like it's going in the net. Turns into be an unbelievable save.
Columbus has it in the open ice. Quick pass to Petty. There's the collision. Huge steal at his own end. Jagr's carrying it ahead. Loses his balance on the play. And he coughs it up with the pass. Can't catch up to the pass.
Last bit of the play.
Takes the pass.
Third period.
And that one's turned away. Columbus has had more shots on goal tonight, and as a result, they lead it late in the third period. Under a minute to go in the third. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Tries to get it over to Petty. And he totally whiffs on that one. Puck grabbed by Petty. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. And clearing the tap is a big success on that play. Columbus has the puck. Official save.
That's only because of the effort to get down the ice in front of the defenseman.
Denies that opportunity.
Smothered that in close camp.
Right to the middle. And that one's broken up. Moves it over to a coin. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Columbus has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening.
Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge. What do you make of this one?
Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid game for them.